when it comes to people of the countries, when it comes to culture and national heritage of countries and exchanges of the sorts that we're having today. Aur uske saath saath, I think currently what we are doing is to facilitate culture, music, films, production and broadcast industry in Pakistan. This is the 70th year of independence of Pakistan, and we are bringing in Pakistan's first films production and broadcasting policy when it comes to culture, music, national heritage, because we share common cultures, we share common faith, we share common understanding for past many years, and we've been playing hosts to Afghanis also under difficult times, and the connect that we already have with people of Afghanistan, I would also like to acknowledge that. And I think to prosper and to be more progressive, peace is the only solution for the people of both the countries.
People of Afghanistan and Pakistan cannot be separated. Whatever happens, our destiny is together. Politics might divide us. Personal interest, original interest of some country might divide us, but we will be together and we will remain together and we will die together.
They tightly secured his arms and they were about to take him away to a guard post.
You people are evil. I pray that one day you will feel the pain of being kept from your one loved ones. Forgive us, but we can't ignore our orders. That's our job.
Your job is to serve your country and protect people who need help. Not keep the working locals away from their family and their jobs.
پل تور کړه نو رور پزړ کې ما ته خدایا ما خپل تور کړه نو رور پزړ کې ما ته خدایا چې دشمن راغی ز په ولا سوم پات خدایا
سرحدونه باید جوړ کړو په دې سرحدو باندې زړونه څوک نسی بیلولی خویندې ورونه څوک نسی بیلولی